So, oh,
look to yourself
and open your mind.